Things okay and all must be well. I remember in Oklahoma when they put out the blaze and put Islamic terrorist bombing on the front page. It's like saying only gays get AIDS. Propaganda, like saying the problem's over when they lock that man up. Wrong, it's just the beginning, first inning. Battle for America's soul, devil's winning. President is Bush, the vice president's a dick. So a whole lot of fucking is what we gon' get. They don't wanna raise the baby, so the election is fixed. That's why we don't be fucking with politics. They bet on that. Parents fought and got wet for that. Hoes down, bit by doors. We got blacks in the house of rep for that. It's all good except for that. We're still poor. And money, power, respect is what we kill for real.
It's more than pride. You stay alive. Ready to rise. We survive. It's more than pride.
Yeah. August 4th, 2001. Drunk a police officer mows down an entire family of Brooklyn. The judge lets him go with no bail. And reminds us just how worthless our lives are to the justice system. I struggle to explain the situation to my son. It's hard.
Niggas with knowledge is more dangerous than niggas with guns. They make the guns easy to get and try to keep niggas dumb. Target the gangs and graffiti with the Prop 21. I already know the deal, but what the fuck do I tell my son? I want him living right, living good, respect the rules. He's 5 years old and he's still thinking cops is cool. How do I break the news that when he gets some sobs, if he perceived as a threat, he'll see the fear in the eyes? It's in their job description to terminate the threat. So 41 shots to the body is what he can't expect. The president is set, no matter if you follow the law. How do I give my son pride and make him swallow a door? Damn. Fuck the pigs, I think the pigs killed Big and Pac too. If they did it, they know who did, they got to. Who they serve or protect, nigga, not you. Cop shot off the 10 G's, but they got Glocks too. Let you protect yourself, or better yet, respect yourself. Straight into the hospital is where you gotta check yourself. They be getting tips from snitches and rival crews. Doing them favors, so they working for the drug dealers too. Just business, enforcers with hate in they holsters. Shoot you in the back, won't face you like a soldier. Cut loader, ask me what I say to a dead cop's wife. Cops kill my people every day, that's life.
It's more than pride. You stay alive, ready to ride.
Yeah.
You survive. It's more than pride. You stay alive, ready to ride. You survive.
September 11th, 2001. Terrorist attack on the Pentagon and the World Trade Center kills thousands and permanently scars America's false sense of security. We see the best examples of humanity in the face of the worst as firefighters, police officers, rescue workers, and volunteers of all sorts fight to save lives. The world will never be the same again.
My heart go out to everybody at ground zero. Red, black, yellow, white, and brown heroes. It's more complicated than black and white. To give your own life is the greatest sacrifice. But it's hard for me to walk down the block, seeing rats and roaches, crack files and 40-ounce posters. People broken down from years of oppression become patriots when their way of life is threatened. This is a hard conversation to have. We lost kids, moms, and dads. People ready to fight for the flag. Damn, when the shit get this bad? America killed the innocent too. The cycle of violence is sad, damn. Welcome to the world we hear. We've been at war for years, but it's much more clear.
Yeah.
We got to face what lies ahead. Fight for a truth of freedom and ride for the death.
We survive. Yeah. It's more than pride.
Much more.
We stay alive. Ready to ride.